SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to delete pictures on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to delete some pictures from your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Photos app. You can then choose the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen. Then you can select the Recents option. That's going to bring up a screen like this that shows thumbnails of all of your pictures. Then you can touch the Select button at the top right corner of the screen. Then you can tap on each of the pictures that you would like to delete. And once you have all of those pictures selected, you can tap the trash can icon. And then you can touch the Delete X Photos option. Now this is going to move all of your pictures into a recently deleted folder. So if you go back to the Albums menu, you can scroll down and select the Recently Deleted option, and here you'll see all of those deleted pictures. If you want to permanently delete all of these pictures, then you can tap the Select button, and then you can touch the Delete All button at the bottom left corner of the screen.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit SolveYourTech.com.